Charlie.
Wide. Yeah, it's right. Where the charity ends, obviously. Really is impressive serving here. 66% of his first serves finding the target, and there's another one. A scorcher.
Yeah, it's about.
It mattered little. Great length there.
Yes.
Oh, he's overhit that one as well, Zabios. What he wants him to do. No problem this time. Ooh, that was close.
Say a single. Again, premier set. Zabios.
Oh, what a way to lose it. He looks to restore parity here in the second. Takes him in. Made that look easy. Really had to reach for that. That's wonderful control.
Yeah.
Zabios. Hold. No. They'll back anyone against the Argentinian. The Brazilians. Who knocked out the defending champion Pablo Cuevas 6-4, 6-2 earlier today? Oh, clever from Zabios. Well done. Ah.
Yes, Ceballos.
Again, Ceballos. Bounce. Same tactic again. Far better. He does indeed. Well, there it is. Again, pouncing. Almost brought it back in.
Yeah,
and there it is, another ace. Chilean. And there it is. For losing the final, the winner tomorrow will walk away with just over 92,000. He attained in the third game. When it's right, it's very right. But follows it up with eight. And that's in as well. He saves one. Oh, that's gutsy stuff from... That's too good. That's wide. Oh, he's done it again. Came away from his first ever final at this level. Singles final, that is. Oh, angles that. But he does it with an ace. Ace number 20. And he's come from behind. Nicolas Carri. 6-7, 6-4, 6-4. And he will play his first ever ATP World Tour final tomorrow.